And Indianapolis Animal Care Services is not taking in new animals right now. Officials say the shelter is dealing with a bacteria strain. They say it is likely the strain that caused the death of two dogs. But further results are still pending on the cause. IACS says staffers are giving antibiotics to the animals, and Purdue is testing samples to see what the bacteria is. The shelter says animals will still be available for adoption during the timeout intake, which they hope to lift Monday.